climate change and biodiversity loss reflect two sides of the same problem: humanity's unsustainable relationship with the natural world. The impacts of climate change, including rising temperatures, shifting precipitation, and more frequent and more intense floods, fires, and drought. These events threaten all species, including humans, by restricting access to things all species need to survive, like clean water, air, and nutrition. Biodiversity and climate change interact in many ways and at many scales. For example, the presence and persistence of key species can regulate the impacts of climate change in affected habitats, like carbon sequestering mangrove forests that shield coastlines from the worst effects of rising sea levels. Researchers regularly combine species occurrence data from the GBIF network with other key climatic and environmental information, producing models that map and predict the effect of future climate change scenarios on the distribution and the survival chances of species, including those essential for human needs and livelihoods. For species on the land or in the water, GBIF provides essential input for strategies to enable people and nature to adapt to its impacts. Because tackling these two issues together offers our best hope for resetting how humans relate to the natural world. To learn more about how GBIF improves understanding of the connections between climate change and biodiversity, visit gbif.org/climate.